In the Bronx of New York City lives a girl, she's not so pretty. Lena is her name. Such a clever girl is Lena. Now she plays a concertina. Really, it's a shame. She's such a good musician. She got a swell position to go across the sea to entertain. And so they ship poor Lena way out to Palestina. But now I hear that she don't look the same. They say that Lena is the queen of Palestina, just because they like her concertina. She plays it day and night. She plays with all her might. She never gets it right. But how they love it, one more of it. I heard her play once or twice. Oh, murder, still it was nice. She was fat, but she got Lena pushing on her concertina down old Palestine away. Just because they like her concertina. Each movement of her wrist just makes them shake and twist. They simply can't resist. Her music funny, get the money. There's nothing sounds like it should. So rotten, it's really good. All the girls, they're dressed like Lena. Somewhere oatmeal, some farina. Down old Palestine away.